What quite interesting object is at the very end of the earth?
Telford Town Centre. Although I would argue about the interesting bit.
At the bottom of Patagonia?
It's right down there, yes. It's the southern pole of inaccessibility.
Ooh, is it the off switch?
To stop it spinning.
Plug hole.
Well, I'll tell you what it is. It's most unusual. It's a bust.
There's a bust.
Well,
worth going then.
Yeah. In the sense not of a pair of breasts, but in the sense of a sort of head and shoulders and front bit of a human being.
No, we didn't really think there was a big pair of tits.
Is of a living 20th century person, now dead.
A man.
Yeah.
Stalin.
Oh, the one before.
Lenin.
Vladimir Ilyich Lenin is there, right in the middle.
It's just bizarre.
This southern pole of inaccessibility is more remote and hard to reach than the geographical South Pole. And in this very year, the destination was reached by a team of four Britons called Team N2I. Rory Sweet, Rupert Longston, Henry Cookson and Paul Landry. And we have one of this expedition in the audience.
Is it Lenin?
No. Mr. Rupert Longston is here. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Isn't that bizarre? How far did you actually have to travel? Because there was no mechanical power, was it?
No mechanical power. We travelled 1,100 miles in total. Some of it was cross-country skiing and then kite skiing.
Was it cold?
When that picture was taken, I think it was minus 60 degrees Celsius.
What did you eat?
Fairly repetitive. It was chocolate, cheese, salami, pasta, lots of it. And one day towards the end, when we'd been eating the same thing for about 40 days, we played laxative roulette. And with one person had laxatives in their food, we didn't know who.
Well, I bet you did.
Not straight away. The consequences were quite obvious after a while.
Does it freeze as it comes
out?
Oh! Does it offer a shard of shit? No!
When did the Russians put that there?
1958.
Good Lord. Rupert Longston, A, congratulations on doing an extraordinary first and being very, very foolhardy and very brave and very brilliant.
Clearly not an extraordinary first. There was a statue there when they
arrived. They went under their own power. No one had ever done that before. Congratulations. Thank you very much, Rupert. Thank you. That's amazing.
I like the idea of that, though, the idea of going and doing that with no mechanical device whatsoever. Yeah. His moon mission's going to be amazing.
Give me a man up a ladder going, oh, this is...
This is madness.